science and technology, I think, are one of the most fundamental areas that, you know, we need people actively researching. It has so much translation into benefits for society. So it's always a cause that I have been passionate about, and one of the reasons that I am happy about my decision to go into law is that it's another way to advocate for science. One of the limitations, I think, of bench research is that you're very narrowly focused, and not always will the outcome of what you're doing result in something tangible down the road. So I am happy to be in patent law, where you are acting as an advocate for the science and you're, you know, protecting it and hopefully making companies bring that product to market. From that standpoint, it's really a wonderful place to see these changes and to help make them kind of accessible to the public. Boston College, I think, at least in my experience, has really tried to make accessible externship opportunities that are in what you're interested in. For me, I had a really specific interest, and one of my professors, Professor McMorrow, connected me with a BC alum who is now the general counsel at Akebia Therapeutics, and I am doing an internship at Akebia doing patent law, corporate law, and it's a really phenomenal experience that marries my background in hematology, actually, and then all of my legal experiences. What has been really wonderful about my experience at Boston College is that everybody can find something that's tailored to them. No matter what your background, you know, we all get this core education that's similar, but you have these opportunities to explore your particular interest through externships. And it's, I think, prepared me for what I'd like to ultimately do, which is be a great patent attorney, but also a great attorney in the biotech sector.